Okay, so many of you, I'm sure, have seen that show, Man vs. Food. Today, we're going to do a little something that I'd like to call Anorexic Man vs. Food. We're on our way to Buffalo Wild Wings right now at Craig and Commerce to take on their Blazin Wing Challenge, which, to my understanding, is I have to eat 12 of Buffalo Wild Wings' hottest wings in 6 minutes without drinking, and I'm sure there's some other rules and shit like that that go along with it. I love hot shit. This stuff is probably going to make me have to take a hot shit, but that's the challenge. And so I'm getting ready to do this here. We'll keep you posted.
This is going to suck.
Hold that meat off that bone too, man.
The anticipation's killing me. Dude, I already don't want to do it. I've tried the taste of it, yeah. What do we got, like 3 minutes? Seconds, bro. It's like half the time.
Bubble guts like a motherfucker. It sucks.
He's like, I might shit my pants.
The fire eventually wears off. How it's going to feel coming out? Not so sure.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure my asshole is going to hate me later. My gut hurts right now. I'm probably going to vomit. But overall, wasn't that bad. I thought the sauce was actually pretty good. It was a little hot afterwards. I might have third-degree burns on my thumbs, but... Andrew kind of struggled a little bit there.
Yeah, you pass, I fail. Not much of a spicy food guide, but yeah, I don't know. It sucked.
So, like you said, it sucked, but we got it done. I have a picture that's going to go on a wall in which I have sauce all over my face that just makes me look oh so sexy, and a t-shirt.
And that, it was recommended I go on a wall of shame.
Yeah, they said that he should go on the wall of shame. So that's pretty much concludes our Blazin' Wings challenge.
Solid.